First of all, I think it's important for everyone to understand how concerned we are with the use of any derogatory term, whether it be swastika or the N-word or anything else, or that whole aspect.